Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dylan Does Stuff. Once again, I'm Dylan, and today we just got finished with my favorite level ever, Nar Shadda. And now we're in Reelo Baruch's hiding place, so let's see if we can crack this nut. And that's full. That's full too. Okay, sweet. So that was useless. Oh, I almost need to use that back to, didn't I?
Phew! What is that smell?
So already we found a whole new game. This is way more fun than playing the normal game. Okay, let us figure out what's going on here. Gotta use that bounce off. Okay. Okay, if I remember correctly, I need to get in there. Oh, yeah, there's another garbage thing blocking the way. So I have to figure out how to get to the other garbage thing. So let's find that out. How do I get in there? That's what I want to find out. That looks like a secret area to me. There's a way. Hey, what's this? Huh. I found a secret area.
Cool.
Okay, let's get to the business at hand, shall we? Say what? I have a feeling I'm gonna have to face them later on. Okay. Let's see what's up here. Use some speed just sounds kinda bad. Oh, jumping puzzles. Oh, my favorite. Oh, no. Oh. Wow, we're doing this again? This is going to be a repeat of Nar Shadda. And that was just so much fun, wasn't it? Oh, so much fun. So we have to start from the beginning, guys, because once again, I don't know how to quick save. Dang it. Aha. Okay, I'm just gonna go right to that little garbage area just so I know, since I know how to get there. Oh gosh! Look at that, even without force speed. I just really want to push someone off there. That took up a lot of time, but it was totally worth it. Man. Hey, look at that. All that for that. One little bit of force push. Let's see, and I need to get back over. Here? Yep. Oh, coming back to here is gonna be interesting. Now we're gonna use force speed. Ah. Hey, yeah. Oh, I didn't realize he's gonna have that bad of a time. Wow, freaking reflexes of a ninja, these guys. It's like they're waiting, they know I'm coming. They know. I don't know why this thing like randomly hurts me, but it does. If I remember correctly, I don't like this area. Oh jeez! No, I don't like this area. Shooting at me. Oh, that was foolish. Why? Oh, I didn't quick save, did I? I did not quick save. Crap. Why do I do the things I do? Oh, man. I gotta get better at this game, guys. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to make this all the way through. Oh, man. Tell you what, just because I don't want you guys to go through me blundering about this thing all over again, I'm just going to get back to where I was and bring you guys back when I get there, okay?
Phew, what is that smell?
Okay, and we're back. This is about where I was last time, so let's try this again. And you know what? Screw these guys. I'm just gonna go through. I'm just gonna run on through because no thank you. I'm gonna quick save right here, slash screenshot, and I'm gonna see if I can just take this little area right here, because I'm really interested in what's going on here. Nope. Do not want. Ow! Oh gosh! Yeah, that was. Oh, I remember how to get through there. Oh, that's later on in the game, isn't it? Well, shucks. Okay, well, I'm just gonna continue on. Brings me back to where I was before, but let's find out what's going on up here, because I don't think I went through this door. Aha. Crap. Oh gosh! Grenades! Dang it. I just jumped all the way down. Okay. I need to get back up there. That's not the right way. I hate those grenade guys. They're like the worst. Is it? Wait, where am I going? Oh, that's right. Okay. Oh gosh. Hope you all died on your own grenades. Jesus. Hey, some shields. That's nice. Drop it down. Drop down! guys blow yourselves up. Dang it. Crap. I'm doing really, really good at this game. I need to stop dropping from the highest place possible. Oh my god! And they're not all dead. This game is so difficult. Is that everyone? Okay, sweet.
Wookiee Fee.
That's not the password. That's not the password. Okay, where do I find the password again? See, that time I purposely jumped down there. But I don't remember. I know there's a place where I find the password. I just don't know how to get there. I mean, come on. Gotta be through that door. What am I thinking? Oh my god.
Reelo sure has a lot of heavy firepower to guard a bunch of trash.
There we go. That's right, going to the prison cell, and we meet our good friend Lando Calrissian.
Lando, what are you doing here?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm sitting in a cell. What about you?
I'm looking for Reelo Baruch.
You too? What's the Republic want with him?
A ship of his was involved in an incident on Artis Prime. Remnant stuff.
The Remnant? Blast. Now it's starting to make sense.
What?
Over the past few weeks, a mineral smuggling ring has infiltrated the Cloud City on Desmond. Real slick group, too. They commandeered half of our loading platforms and carbonite chambers before we knew what hit us. No one knows who's behind it, but it's become obvious that Reelo's garbage haulers are handling the transports. I came down here to find Reelo and persuade him to hand over the names of his employer.
Persuade?
Hey, I can be a charming guy when I want to. After a few bar fights and card games, I hadn't gotten any closer to Reelo, but I had begun to hear about a Remnant bigwig named Dasan. Then I was captured.
We know that name too!
You know him?
He's a dark Jedi. He and the Remnant have been performing sick experiments on New Republic citizens, among other things.
Like I said, the Remnant connection makes sense. These smugglers are much more organized than the kind of scum we usually get on Bespin. They've got to be Imperials.
Want me to get you out of here?
If it's not too much trouble. You'll need the password to get into Reelo's command center and open the cells.
Any idea what that might be?
Yeah, it's Ruby Bleel's.
I could go for one of those.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
I'll be right back.
I'm not going anywhere.
Look at him. Look how sly he is. Huh? I'm gonna try and do a backflip all the way out, but sadly I cannot do such things as these. Michelle's still alive. Are you still alive? How am I full ammo? Jeez. Guess I haven't used much, have I? Okay, so now have the password. Have goggles. So now it's just on to meet Mr. Baruch.
Ruby Bleels.
It's really claustrophobic. You can't contain me. So when you get to locked doors, I really wish you could do the thing that Liam Neeson does in Phantom Menace, where just like put your lightsaber in and just wait. That'd be nice. Oh yeah, checkpoint. I probably should have done a lot of those. Oh, this part sucks.
Something?
Not anymore. You're Reelo Baruch?
In the flesh, but who are you?
Does it matter?
Not really. Any last words?
What's a respectable gangster like you doing mixed up with a remnant slime like the sun?
Making money, of course.
This is gonna suck, because look what's on the ceiling.
Thank you.
Well, geez, what a jerk. Oh, no! Oh, crap. I have to do the whole thing again? Well, there's no need for foul language, sir. Crap. What did Dylan learn? Use checkpoints. Okay, we saw that. That turned out way better than the last time, and quick save, so we don't have to do that stupid thing again.
Where's Reelo? How could a roadie and that big just disappear?
My thoughts exactly. Whoa, chill out. I knew there was a third one somewhere, I just can't find them.
Surveillance cameras? Reelo doesn't want to miss a thing.
And I don't want to miss a thing, even when I dream of you. Sweetest thing I ever knew. Can just imagine a fat Reelo just kind of rolling down here. Up, son.
Yeah.
Not entirely sure how that helps me. I have to free Lando, so let's work on doing that. I feel like I missed something somewhere. Yeah, sure, Lando can get him with his bare hands, but I get him with a lightsaber and they just keep on living. Jerks.
There.
I ran into Reelo.
Did he tell you anything about the smuggling ring?
We didn't talk much.
See. Listen, we'd better get out of here. My ship's hidden nearby. What about yours?
Reelo's thugs have probably already stripped it for parts by now.
What about Jan?
Jan's not with me on this one.
You two have had another one of your fights, haven't you?
No, she's dead.
You can buy her some flowers on Bespin.
Well, guys, that ended kind of abruptly. That concludes episode 8 of our Jedi Outcast series. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to leave a like or a comment if you did. And we will see you next time.